Hi student, today we are going to see a lesson, Families Work Together. This is our first lesson in our EVS subject. Already we knew about families. I have family, you have family, we all have family. Here we are going to see a types of family. We have three types of family. First one is nuclear family, joint family and single parent family. We have three types of family. First one is nuclear family, joint family and single parent family. Let's see what is nuclear family. Father, mother, brother and sister. These four people live in one family is called nuclear family. Father, mother, brother, sister. These four members live in one family is called nuclear family. And next one is joint family. Here father, mother, brother and sister, grandparents, uncle and auntie, cousins. Same here father, mother, brother, sister. Here also father, mother, brother, sister. And in joint family we want to add some more members. That grandparents, uncle and auntie, cousins. Grandparent means parents of your parents. Uncle and auntie means siblings of your parents. Cousin means children of your uncle and auntie. Next we are going to see a single parent family. Here in those family the children live with both father and mother. In nuclear family and joint family the children live with father and mother, but here the children live with only father or mother. In single parent family the children live with only father or mother. I hope you have understood this lesson. Ask your parents what type of family is yours.
Now open your book to page number 7. Now we are going to read a lesson. Lesson title is Families Work Together. Families Work Together. In class 1 we learned that there are different types of family. Families can be big or small. Families can be big or small. Let us read about them. Types of families. When parents and children live together, it is a nuclear family. Already I told you, parents and children live together is called a nuclear family. Sometimes children live with only one parent. Such nuclear families are called single parent families. In single parent families, the children live with only one parent. In single parent families, the children live with only one parent. When parents and children, grandparents, uncles, and cousins live together, it is a joint family. When parents, children, grandparents, uncle, auntie and cousins live together, it is a joint family. Here they have given some examples for you. Listen. This is Nina Mehta. She lives with her parents Mr. Arun Mehta and Mrs. Sonia Mehta. Nina has a brother Rohan. Look at the picture here. Nina's family. Here Nina lives with her parent and her brother. Nina lives with her parents and brother. See, in nuclear family, father, mother, brother and sister live together is called nuclear family. So Nina's family is a dash family. Nina's family is a nuclear family. So write it here. N U C L E A R. Nuclear. Right here, nuclear. Next, Priya's family. Priya lives with her mother, Mrs. Simran Gupta, and her elder brother, Harsh. Priya lives with her mother, Mrs. Simran Gupta, and her elder brother, Harsh. Look at the picture here. Priya lives with her mother and her brother. See, the children live with only one parent. This is called single parent family. This is called single parent family. Now turn the page. See, Priya's family is a dash family. Priya's family is a single parent family. So write here single parent. S I N G L E single parent. P A R E N T single parent family. Next we are going to see about Rashid family. Rashid lives in a big house with his parents Mr. Jao Khan and Mrs. Ada Khan. His grandparents, uncles, aunties and cousins also live there. Look at here, Rashid live with her parents and grandparents and uncle, auntie, cousins. So this is her joint family. This is her joint family. See here, Rashid's family is a dash family. Rashid's family is a joint family. And write here joint. J O I N T joint family. J O I N T. Next title is families work together. Families work together. Together. Together means two or more person join each other. Two or more person join each other. Work at home become easy when family members share it among themselves. Nina's father loves cooking. He makes dinner for the family every night. Nina's father loves cooking. He makes dinner for the every night. Nina's father loves to cook, so he will prepare dinner for every night. Next, Priya's family. Priya's mother helps her and her brother with homework. Priya's mother helps her and her brother to do homework. Next, Rashid's grandfather looks after him when he comes back from school, as both of his parents are at work. Listen here, Rashid's grandfather looks after him when he comes back from school, as both his parents are at work. Here, Rashid's parents, they go for work every day. So, Rashid's grandfather looks after him when he comes back from school. Next, children can also do small tasks and be helpful. Nina waters the plants in the garden in the morning. Nina watering the plant in the garden in the morning. Next, Priya and her brother keep their toys back in their place and keep the house neat and clean. Rashid makes his own bed every morning. Rashid makes his own bed every morning. How do you help out at home? How do you help out at home? We can water the plant. We can go to shop. So, right here. Water the plant. Waters. W-A-T-E-R-S. Waters the T-H-E, the plant. P-L-A-N-T, plant. Family members take care of each other. Family members take care of each other. It is wonderful to be a part of loving, caring family. In this way, we can help our family. Okay, in this way, we can help our family by doing small tasks. Example, we can help our mother in the kitchen. We can go to shop. We can water the plant. So, you to help your parents every day. Next, we are going to see a book bag exercise. Listen here. Filling the blanks. First one, sometimes children live with one dash only. Sometimes children live with one dash only. Sometimes children live with one parent only. So write here parent. Parent spelling P A R E N T parent. Second one, Mr. Arun Mehta is Nina's dash. Mr. Arun Mehta is Nina's dash. Mr. Arun Mehta is Nina's father. So write here father. F
A T H E R.
Third one is Priya lives with her dash and brother. Priya lives with her dash and brother. Priya lives with her mother and brother. So write here mother.
M O T H E R.
Next, family members dash the work among themselves. Family members dash the work among themselves.
Here, family members share the work among themselves. So write here share. S H A R E. S H A R E.
Next, Rashid makes his own dash every morning. Rashid makes his own dash every morning. Rashid makes his own bed every morning. So write here bed.
B E D. B E D.
Now we are going to say a true or false. Write T for true or F for false. Write T for true or F for false. First one, all families are big. All families are big. No, we have small family and big family. So this is false. Write here F. Next, Nina's family is a nuclear family. Nina's family is a nuclear family. Nina's family is a nuclear family. Yes, Nina's family is a nuclear family. Write here T. Next, Rashid's family is a single parent family. Rashid's family is a single parent family. No, Rashid's family is a joint family. So this is false. So write here F. Next, parents do all the work in a family. Parents do all the work in a family. No, sometimes grandparents and we also will do all the work. So this is false. Right here, F. Next, children should not help out at home. Children should not help out at home. No, we should help at home. So this is false. Right here, F. Next, we are going to see here, match the columns. See, here first one is nuclear family. First one is nuclear family. The nuclear family consists of parents and children. The nuclear family consists of parents and children. And see here, where is parents and children? D. So, write here, 1. Write here, 1. Nuclear family consists of parents and children. Next one is single parent family. Single parent family. The children live with only one parent. The children live with only one parent. See here, one parent and children. So write here 2. Write here 2. Next, joint family. The joint family consists of parent, children, grandparents, uncle and auntie, cousins. So see here, the joint family consists of parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. So write here 3. Next, help our family. Help our family. By doing small task, we can help our family. So see here, by doing small task at home, we can help our family. So write here 4. So write here 4. Family members take care of each other. Family members take care of each other. So write here 5. So write here 5.
Next, we are going to see answer the following. First, what is nuclear family? What is nuclear family? Parents and children live together is called nuclear family. Parents and children live together is called nuclear family. What is nuclear family? Parents and children live together is called nuclear family. Second one, what is joint family? What is joint family? Parents, children, grandparents, uncle, aunt, and cousins live together is called joint family. Parents, children, grandparents, uncle, and cousins live together is called joint family. How does work at home become easier? How does work at home become easier? Work at home become easy when family members share it among themselves. Work at home become easy when family members share it among themselves.
Next, listen here. Individual activity. Stick a picture of your family below. Stick a picture of your family below. Here you have to paste your family photo. Okay, you have to paste your family photo. Next, you have to write here, my family is a dash family. If your family is joint family, you have to write here, joint family. If your family is nuclear family, you have to write, my family is a nuclear family. If your family is single parent family, you have to write here, my family is a single parent family. So now I am going to write here, joint family, J-O-I-N-T, joint family. My family is a joint family. So ask your parents and then write here, what type of family is yours. Thank you.